Oh my gosh, are we even on?
It's hard to part with Dowding. And I said, boy, you're getting, he said, I get tighter every year. And I said, great.
I don't know how much time we have. Oh, well, that's plenty of time. And then I can edit and then never edit.
I don't want people thinking I'm doing like drugs with this or all.
I think, you know, people think I do like coke or something or meth, and I don't.
Yeah, you're doing meth every day. What are you talking about?
Well, it doesn't count if you bang it in between your toes, Mom. It's too low from your heart to count.
<It's true. laughs>
I was microdosing, but you didn't even know when I slipped you some, according to you, and I promise on the day you said I could.
Yes, my only son, the birth of my womb,
drugged
me. Yes, he was in my womb. I birthed him from my womb.
I mean, that could be assumed.
He drugged me.
I think they'd reasonably assume that I came from your womb. You know, I seem like maybe I hatched from an egg, you know?
I was making it more dramatic.
It was very good. Very good. Probably the best I've heard of anything.
Thank you.
That he was ever done.
Oh, remember Holly just said, oh, you were in mommy's tummy 9 months, 9 months. You'll yell at mommy. It's so funny.
I found the short video where I lost some of it, but I was shouting him off of the deck.
Yeah.
You know, when he came, like, to my house, and we got, you know, restraining orders and stuff, and it's like 8 a.m., and I thought it was one of my buddies or something. Anybody but Muhammad, I'm not expecting her.
Yeah.
Where you, ma'am? You, she didn't even, she didn't try breaking my mind. He's so worked up. He's so worked up. He's like, you tell her. I don't know. My kid's my wife! That's the part of it. And so I started yelling that at him. I'm like, get the fuck off me! And I guess I grabbed my junk a lot. I was 30 pounds on top of this. And so, like, there's like a 10 second clip of me going, like, an Italian guy going, fuck that! You can't even see him. I'm just like,
I know, I'm
gesturing
the same,
at the deck.
That's so funny.
He hasn't come back, has he?
No, he hasn't come
back. I have a wild
back.
Card element, or like, I wouldn't really mess anybody up.
Well, I had a lever ace and a hammer. I was kind of scared him with. I wound up almost killing him with it. Slipped through my hands.
He just grabbed it out of your hands. I told you not to go in front.
I was over at Sudi's sleeping, and everyone's crying.